It's not my forte, but could I help around the farm? We're a team, and I want to do what I can to support you.
It'd really make my day if you could water the plants.
I'm on it, sweetheart.
I believe in making my own luck, but I'm not opposed to doing anything that might help. If you got any suggestions, let me know.
I'd like to get to know Natalia more, but she always hurries off before I can start a real conversation.
You brought the ingredients I asked for. They're just what I needed.
I wouldn't want anyone to stay sick when I can help.
Oh, thank you. I lost my voice and couldn't hold seminars recently.
Oh, don't tell Gloria or Violet, but I totally saw Sebastian leap over the bonfire when they weren't looking. I was stoked to see it.
I feel very American whenever I come here. Who would have thought I'd be a regular at my local diner?
I can't wait to tell my parents about the Summertide Festival. My dad is gonna flip when he hears how fast the barrels went dry this time.
Don't tell Giba. But she makes learning suck less. Like, I don't care about math. But still, I want to give it a shot.
Well, the summer festival was lovely, but I'm glad Fae don't generally celebrate with the same exuberance.
If Sephir was a reliable source of information, I would never go to your festivals. But some things are better seen with your own eyes.
Kind of a drag, but I wonder about Ravenwood Hollow. It gets smaller and smaller, even though Fairhaven keeps blowing up. Oh, look at the head scratches. Something. A recipe!
Hey, Miney. It's off to work you go.
We've got to name Gloria the Summertide Star someday. She's been through a lot, and she's doing a great job with Fairhaven.
That she want to balance the wellspring all day or whatever, she probably end up being like initiate tomb master.
Now I'm aces with drams and tonics and elixirs, but my ingredients have to already be foraged. I do not have an eye for figuring out which mushrooms are edible or Datura versus moonflowers.
time for bed.
I moved 1,000 miles to find a new home. Time to settle down, huh?
Hi! Welcome to the neighborhood. I'm Tara.
Oh! Hey! My name is Eury. Your name sounds familiar. Well, you the one who helped Parker build my new place? Consider your first hairstyling appointment on me.
Oh, wow. Really?
Yes, indeed. This building is even better than I hoped for. It's the smallest way I can say thank you.
That's amazing. Are you settling in all right? If you need anything, ask away.
Beautifully. I thought the South was polite, but y'all have them beat. Child, maybe I need some more coffee, but I swear I just saw Sebastian appear out of thin air in front of the salon yesterday. Ooh, seems every day that this town gets more and more interesting.
I was thinking, what if I tried something other than pamphlets to spread the word about the league? I'm not sure how effective the pamphlets really are.
I took my broom to Zephyr for its usual tune-up. I don't know what she did, but the thing's got a real kick now.
Do you ever worry about your clothes getting meat juice on them? They're so cute.
Nah, keep an apron in the back for messy projects. But it's too hot to wear it all day.
Violet gave me some extra primrose seeds. Sophia adores them, but they'll have to wait until I harvest something first to make room.
Thank you.
Kitty, kitty.
Oh, I feel badly for Francis. He just doesn't have the stamina to mine up precious metals for his jewelry. We'll help him out, won't we, Tara?
This is for you, sweetheart. I hope you like it. Oh, my word. Thank you. Hazel used to make this for me, but your version? It smells even better.
Ready for bed.
Stopping by a lot more often recently. I'm not complaining, though. It's nice to see her living life instead of worrying about Sebastian.
Summer fishing is a big tourist thing in Milkwater, right? Ever thought of moving?
Thought about it, sure. But nah, I can't stand the kind of tourists that come to Milkwater. So fancy. At least folks here know how to behave.
My mom asked if I was eating. I told her that as long as Sophia's around, I am. Thank you.
The Summerfest is a lot more relaxing when you don't get zapped into a fairy village with no warning. Well, the kids enjoyed the bonfire, and I enjoyed the snacks. Oh! Want to know the most exciting thing, though? The Fae joined us. We prepared offerings, Gloria extended an invitation, and everyone showed!
What Cameron's doing with the soup stand is great.
Don't know why he feels compelled to use sweet potatoes so much when better flavors exist, but hey.
These days, when I walk around town, I feel like I have a purpose. When I lived in Hollywood, I would just meander around for hours. I didn't realize it then, but I was looking for a real home.
It's finally hot enough to go to the beach. I love looking for seashells.
This island is so quiet at night. Where my cousins live, they have these little coqui frogs that make noises all night long. They're cute, but loud, like Angus when he's snoring.
don't tell Gibba. But she makes learning suck less. Like, I don't care about math. But still, I want to give it a shot.
You'll always be my summertide star, sweetheart.
I'm sleepy.
Hey, Planty. Water some plants for me today?
Thank you.
almost told Mom I like fennel, because it's like licorice. But then I remembered she called raisins nature's candy. I can't deal with another round of that.
You look thirsty. We added extra sugar to yours.
I like how all the shopkeepers around here sweep up after themselves when they have a moment. My titty Rennie raised me to keep our salon stations immaculate. So it's nice to see others with the same inclinations.
It'll be a fun challenge figuring out Yuri's favorite dishes. It's always exciting when someone new arrives.
And you just figure it out through conversation?
Or do you have a secret favorite food Sophia sends?
I guess it's a little bit of both. How else would you go about it?
I don't know. Crystal ball?
I know I tend to be wary of newcomers, but Eury seems like good people. Nice job on the storefront, by the way.
Thank you, Thomas.
Don't tell Mom, but Miss Eury does a way better job with my hair than she does. She just knows what's up.
My lips are sealed.
I smell something unusual about Eury. I'm quite curious to know more about her.
Just how much can you smell about people?
More than you'd think.
I am so happy there's someone in town that can do my hair.
I've been so busy with the boutique, I've been neglecting my crown.
I'm right there with you. Sometimes washing my hair gets moved to tomorrow.
I hear you. I know just what they say about tomorrow.
Do you ever just look up and soak in the moon's rays? Sometimes I find doing so more soothing than even fresh sunlight.
Magic feels a lot more natural than I thought it would. Like an intersection of cooking, bookkeeping, creating. Things I was already called to, now with incantations and sparkles.
Is it time for bed?